as school buses hit Parma streets. Some will have a new warning sign for passing drivers.
Everything we do is to keep our kids safe. And so this is just an extra level of protection.
The Parma City Schools is adding extended stop arms to 10 buses, extending their stop signs 3 feet further from the side of the bus.
I'm hoping that it's being a little bit further out from the bus that it's going to grab some people's attention that maybe normally won't see it. The construction standards, they're just approved in Ohio.
Transportation Director Angelo Caputo says the pilot program costs about $2,100 per bus. The extended arms are first going on buses with routes on main roads, where cars are increasingly failing to stop for buses despite the flashing lights.
The bus will make a passenger stop, the stop arms will come out, and we'll get three or four cars that fly past the bus.
If a driver hits the extended arm, it's designed to break away.
You know, if somebody were to hit this would still be all intact.
The Ohio State Highway Patrol has to approve changes like this. Parma, the first school district in the state to get this approved.
I think this is just another great option to put on there, just to get that attention to stop.
It comes as more Ohio drivers are cited for illegally passing stopped school buses. Highway Patrol statistics show violations increasing over the last 3 years, up nearly 36% from 2017 to 2019. Sergeant Todd Belcher reminds drivers to beware of buses back on the roads for the first time in months.
Just take that a little extra time, pay a little bit more attention, don't drive distracted, and remember that you have to stop for the red flashing lights.
And in Parma, the new stop arms are yet another reminder to stop drivers from illegally passing buses. In Parma, Matt Wright, Fox 8 News.